Hi! In my last video I showed you how to replace a stock servo in the Axial SCX24, but I forgot to mention about servo endpoint adjustment, which allows you to adjust the total steering travel. This is especially important if you use a servo without a saver, but even if you use a stock servo, you should make sure that it is set properly. So let's get straight to the point. There is a knob called DR, dual rate, on the remote controller. Turn it clockwise to fully open. Now, turn on the car and the remote controller. Make sure the servo and front wheels are centered. More on this in my previous video. Turn the wheels fully to the left or right, and as they are turned to one side, start reducing the DR knob to find the point when the wheels start to move. If the wheels have moved, leave the knob and turn wheels to the other side. Now start reducing the knob from its current position until the wheels start moving again. And it's done! You have just limited the servo of putting too much pressure on the steering links, so hopefully this will keep the servo in good shape for a longer time. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Cheers!